For this episode of the Solar Cabin Sessions, we have John Bardy. You're working on an album, man. Do you have a title for it yet?
Oh, that's a good question. I don't. Got any ideas?
How far is it along?
I'm pretty close. We got some final mixes. We might still be tweaking a little bit, but I'm going to master it.
So what song are you going to play for us today?
It's going to be a song called Justice Peach. It's a true story, and it's a song about my uncle's murder. He got shot point blank in his car by a trucker at a truck stop bar. My mom and I actually heard it, heard a report come over the radio. It's like a news flash. It said three people shot and killed in Valdosta, Georgia. And my mom turned to me and said, oh, that's where my brother Bill lives. Not knowing that he was one of the ones killed. A couple hours later, we got a phone call. That was it.
So Bill also went by Jim?
Jeff, in the song.
Yeah, that's right.
That's how the people at the bar knew him. He had an alias. The Justice Peach is the handle of the trucker.
Let's get set up.
All right.
Come on the radio before I knew it was you. Shot inside your car by a trucker at a truck stop bar somewhere in Georgia. Some said they got to know. In Monterey, day I saw you for the very last time. No appointments to keep at the beach, drinking fine red wine from California. Then you moved yourself to Georgia. You were just in time to meet Justice Peach. Checker on a run, gun loaded on his passenger seat. To have some fun, yelled a handle of the Justice Peach out of Valdosta. He claimed he never knew you. But you were known as Jeff to everybody who expected you. And said you a place at the bar in your favorite chair somewhere in Georgia. Said it was nice to know you. From California. Guess he never knew you. Cause you lost your seat, sweet Justice Peach.
was the one, dude. That was really good.
Oh, yeah?